What up, everybody? Welcome back. I've been recording too many videos lately. Family on vacation, so I was here running everything. So I was a little busy and it was raining, so I was just selling. Ain't much to record. I could have took you guys along, but decided not to. It's just a lot of driving. But yeah, it is Monday, November 14th. It is 6:20 in the morning. It is 39 degrees. So I'm in the work truck, as you can see. It'll get brighter as soon as I turn these on. Yeah, a little bit. But I'm letting the truck warm up. Gotta take it to Nene's house, drop it off. They're gonna go to Ramona. And then I gotta get my little carrito over there. My Raptor is out of commission. So yeah, that's a pleasant story. But it is what it is. We're gonna head to Ramona today, put some torch. I'll take you guys along with me. We're gonna try to finish one day, so I'll get as much footage as I can. I got 3 batteries now, so we should be good. All right, guys. Let's head out. Let's head to Nene's house, come back, get my truck or my little car, and then head to Ramona. Let's go.
Ya está.
All right, check it out. We're here in Ramona, California. Hector had to burn the ice off the roof. It's slippery. Careful, see what looks like right there. Slip. Hey. But yeah.
What?
We're gonna put the base here, smooth granulated. So that's the base right here. This is the smooth right here in the red. And then I believe the purple is a color. So yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'll get some footage for you guys. Alright, let's get it.
Héctor es su amigo, Jero.
No.
Aquí nadie.
Baby.
¿Qué pasó, tu perra? Pues buenos días.
Dice Héctor.
Pues ya, era aquí este. Empezando aquí, nos tocó ir acá.
No, Héctor. Héctor.
Sí, dale que sí, nos jale.
Yo sí.
Yo soy amigo hasta de enemigo, mijo. Todo, carnal, así es, yo también.
Si acaso que no, no pueda, o sea, pues, no tú la puedes animar, ¿no? Porque ya no tienes el cabrón, de todos modos, ahí se te recompensa.
Gotta cut it right here. Shit. Thank you.
Rafa.
So head over here is cutting the middle because he's a half roll right there along here. It goes half roll and then full rolls all the way up to the smooth. So when you go ahead and put the granulated, it doesn't match up with the lines of the smooth. So it's offset. So when you put it down, it doesn't leak. It just have a weird pattern. But yeah, let's check it out. For those of you who don't know about torch and the process from tearing off base and then putting go back with base smooth and granulated, three ply. I wasn't here during the tear off. I was selling, but we pretty much chop the roof, get everything changed like they did, change the plywood and all that stuff. As you see, that little piece here, the fascia board was changed. So you put on the base, as you saw, you roll it out, throw it. You put two nails right here in the middle, kind of like how you do tile and all that. And then you put two, three right here, like in a triangle, if you want. Then you go and you, so it flattens it out. Course, when you put nail in the middle right here, stagger it, then you come back and put nails right here along the bottom like that, and then you get this roll right here and it goes right here on the edge like that. I'm not lining it up because it's down there, but just for the video purposes, you line it up and this gets burnt first, and then your next roll and this red line right here will match right there, so it'll be half a roll and then full roll going up. Full roll so it gets all the way to the top. And your drip metal goes over the smooth around it. Cause you don't put it over the granulated. The granulated goes to the top. Put the granulated down. You put your drip metal first. Nail it off like every quarter inch, which is, this is called drip metal right here. With inch and a quarter nails or 7/8, whatever you want, or whatever doesn't go through down below. Spray it with some asphalt primer right there. And go ahead and burn everything off. But yeah, we're about to put the smooth on, but they had to go change the tanks to fill them up. We're gonna go ahead and burn this, just heat it up, because you can see how it's kind of, it kind of looks like it's like bubbly, wavy, because it's cold. But yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and do that, and then we'll be right back to it. See, he's burning it right now. So it kind of goes flat. So when we put the torch on, like I said earlier, does it kind of look like that? But yeah, so we're gonna burn it. I'll probably hook it to a pipe, do a time lapse at first, and then, or actually, you know what? I'll record the first speed up, and then after I'll do time lapse because it'll be too long. All right, guys, let's get it. You gotta step here in the middle. He rolls it out that way. He's gonna pull it. Line it up. Boom. And then go exactly with this red piece right here. And since we're kind of at an angle, you see me standing like towards the bottom right here. It's still, because you stand towards the top, the roll kind of slide down because it's burnt. So if you stand at the bottom, it's just you holding the roll down, roll it out, step, burn it, roll it out, and then you just kind of make sure the roll stays, and then kind of slide your foot across, just tap it so that it gets burnt and then it stays. But yeah, there's a pipe over there, so he's gonna cut around it like that. Yeah, it took us, what, I think, to do all this right here, I would say 45 minutes maybe? Well, that's probably too much, but 45 minutes. But yeah. So now he's gonna cut it, make sure it's straight right there, and then we're gonna roll it, as you see over there. And yeah, keep going. All right, guys, put it back up to the pipe, and let's get it.
Se acabó la garantía.
No, se fije. Lo dejo. Sí.
Gané si tú no vas.
Thank you.
Alright, check it out. So what you saw, we had these two right here done. I think we're on the third one. We went ahead, did the pipes, finished, did all this, Pedro did that. We came up top, last roll, wrapped right over to the red line to the other side, got that all burnt on. So we just need this because these rolls are over there. So we're gonna put the base there, finish these two rolls, come back with the drip metal, put the regador de la house, nail it down, prime it up, let it sit for about 5-10 minutes so it can dry, and then go ahead and torch that mother trucker up. But yeah, that's what we've been doing so far. They're over there changing all the wood, rafters, fascia, and all that good stuff. But yeah, that's what we're doing up top. Hope you guys enjoy, like, subscribe. I'm gonna try to keep the videos coming. As long as I work and I don't get pulled from jobs, I'll go be able to do it. And there's my friend Jero right there, Jeronimo. So yeah, all right guys, let's get it.
Necesito cortar esa esquina.
Manuel, ¿sabías que Andrés es mi amor?
Ah, pues, Jero. Si que lo dejo para...
¡Ese Andrés es mi amigo!
Ah, sí.
Amigo, nada más.
So for those that are new to roofing or new to this channel, we're gonna put flashing on. That's how we do it with torch. Turn it on, cut it so it's big enough. You gotta put nails like boom, 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 boom. Let's see if I can do it one hand. Let me grab a magnet hammer. Let's see. Boom. Nails attached. Boom. Another one. Boom. Easier for like two hands, but for video purposes. Oh shit. Boom, so you see how the nails are all wrapped around there, and then we come back with primer, which is right here. Give it a good shake. I guess we're shaking it pretty good. Pop the top. For me, I always, yep, it's working. Shake it and then you spray it. Make sure you get it off. And this has to dry. Because when you're burning it, I burn a camisa above this. So that'll dry. Good to go. Perfect. Snailed off. Give it a shake. It'll Yep, works. Same thing. Every inch of metal. When you burn it, you want this shit to stick. This is overkill, bro. This is our job. Make sure that's done right. Boom, boom, hold the pipe. Oh. It's another day as a roofer. Saludos, mijo. Saludos. Boom. ¿Ese ya está?
Ya está listo. ¿Te ayudo?
Sí, le agarro un lado ya.
Sí.
¿La trae la maíz?
Te lo quité, mijo. Típico.
God damn me.
Sorry, mijo.
De allá, mijo. Let me do it, okay, pues. Perfect. Yeah, that's nice and burnt. Now. Vamos, cero. Necesito lo quema aquí.
¿Falta?
Sí. Alright, check it out, everybody. We went ahead. We're all done with the actual main house right here. Where Manuel is at and Hector and Hedo right there. The other side is a garage. So that's what we gotta do. We're just waiting on him to finish up the wood so we can go ahead and start that side. But yeah, pretty much about it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. Drop a like, subscribe. Yeah. Alright, guys, let's get to the next one and hopefully I'll get some footage.